Let's see.
Leave it.
No.
What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Okay. And then this is the backside to back.
Was it Champ?
Yeah, it was Champ.
Is that
for you?
Well, where's Champ?
He's a boss. He comes in on
Saturday.
Did you take the water?
Are they legit?
Did you take the water though?
Yeah.
You're so fast.
Is the boss the brain chief?
Yeah.
Those people?
Well, I don't know. I told her that with the boss too, that they couldn't be. I don't know.
Do the whole deal.
Well, they probably want to talk. But I think just for a friend, though,
I know.
I don't know if they just want to meet.
Yeah.
Okay.
eyes. That's what you got. I could not figure out.
You settling down?
We actually didn't release, so, I can clean send the homeless one. I'll do, I assume you have a call provider. So we'll send you home with one from here, just when you have an opportunity, if you can bring them back, because those don't get supplied to those pipelines.
I'll give it to.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect.
You're just gonna go down to Williams Sonoma, so take your time, and then they'll be back.
Okay.
Oh, for Tim?
Yeah.
Oh, gross. You are so happy to be right now.
He's like, hey, what's going on?
I don't understand.
Matter of 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Somebody else was.
Yeah, they're going downstairs, they're looking at another one now with Bonnie, who's in Foster.
Yeah, they sort of, you did say, I hate those factory, because it's so overwhelming. You know, there's too many dogs, and.
It's hard to make a decision.
And you don't see them in there.
The real element.
No, you see them much calmer here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we did see one that I really took in the house, because she was reserved.
I'm assuming since I did the ducks, she was reserved.
So generally, if they just.
Sometimes they don't, but they generally.
Second in line.
Yeah.
So you might have three dogs?
It was Rose's day.
It was meant to be.
Pointed.
And we told her, I think, and she was stopped. So, yes. The different things are listed, but a few of them are just some.
Didn't seem like that first. She was savage.
Don't know for sure. Obviously, she's straight. And just watching her behaviors here, she does look for an opportunity for her to dart out, so. She doesn't move fast, except when she's moving out of kennel. And then.
Like you tolerate it.
The information on how to train a control dog, and just in case you say, we like you. And we just don't know.
No.
We just have a lot of great information.
We have a great, that I'm not going to use, you know, just until she's familiar with us and.
Right.
And the system.
Yeah, no, that works. And you're, because I do have a crate training thing as well, but if you've done that, you're comfortable with helping.
I would probably be prepared if we broke my hand or something like that.
Right.
Yeah, because there's a lot of unknowns.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, and I think, I feel like she's just starting to come out of her.
Yeah.
You know, having just been here for a few days, because this was her first experience outside of her kennel, other than going to the kennel to be.
Yeah.
So this is her medical history. So when you take her to your vet for the first time, you're going to want to take this with you. This is just what little has been done. So she came in on the 20th. She was given the rabies, her distemper parvo, and her intranasal protozoa, which is technically the kennel paw vaccine. So that's what, those are her vaccinations. So she's going forward. She's going to be due. Next year, she'll be due for rabies again in March, and then after that, it'll be every 3 years. 3 years, okay? So this is her stay information. She was stayed on the 23rd. This is all the details, all the drugs, all the things. Okay? So it was all routine, and that appeared to be it. They didn't seem to see anything else. They did make a notation of broken teeth. Maybe that's why she prefers the, but
oh,
they
yeah.
didn't have, she didn't have any pulpit exposed, because normally they would just do that while she's under. So something to keep an eye on and just watch for.
Yeah.
And then the only thing that we have on the behavior was, like I said, she was fast-tracked at admissions. They said she was shy. She did a leash dodge in the kennel. They were able to put the leash on and unleash her, be able to vaccinate a microchip. She was stop and go, but she does walk, so that is what was. And that's kind of what we've experienced here.
Yeah.
So she's,
yep.
And I think that's more just out of nerves than anything else.
Yep.
Copies of the things that you signed, And then this is your actual adoption packet from PACC. And so if you do need to get in touch with them. So, but I just send you also, this is my contact information. If something goes really south, stick it off, and you need to take it back, and you have to contact them.
Yeah.
You should have to go back to PACC. And then there's just a lot of great information in here. This is actually a much better adoption packet than the last one. It visually gives you your contacts. So she has, she's microchipped. You're going to want to go into this website or call the number and make sure. And then your certificate of adoption, and just other coupons and all of that. So we are not affiliated with PACC, we're separate by NC3. So we do exist on the, if you'd like to make a mail or if you'd like to use your home. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, it's been so great. The last thing I'm gonna send you with is if you run into the vehicle and you do a bit of that or between her and volunteers, they're all certified trainers, and you can contact them through that number. If you do, just make sure you include your
name. Please, what you realize,
right?
I tried to do it around Brian.
Well, it's just the going to be
sick. Like, I'm glad I have.
Ellie's sick, she's the one that.
Oh, Ellie picked, yes. Ellie said what I was thinking. I'm like, which one everybody is doing now? I'm not even apologizing.
These floors are actually pretty clean.
Especially that one.
Hurry up. You are Miss
Kennel.
So she has, right now she has on a chest.
Look at this size. No, it's a tumble block.
It's designed so that it holds the hands up. But any looser than this?
No. Let go.
Pepper.
Let go.
Oh, thank you.
Got some.
Does she have the other cake?
There you go. I got the other one.
You are a piece of work, girl.
Are you silly? You're silly.
She is so fun. What is your deal? Everything's a game, isn't it? Everything's a game.
My name is Peppa.
Together.
Peppa. Spiska.
Everything's a game.
Ginger and Peppa.
You are beautiful being on four legs.
She is adorable.
Oh,
there's no doubt about it.
She really is. That is so
Pepper.
Cool. Yeah. She got home. She's a great dog.
Yeah, she is.
Everybody loves her.
That's enough.
No.
Down.
Okay.
I'm glad they're
exactly.
I can't believe.